AI horizon. Today, let's explore Runway's Generate Video feature in detail. I'm currently using the Gen 3 Alpha version, which has a slightly different interface compared to Gen 2. It's simpler and more intuitive. You can generate a video by uploading either a video or an image. I have this creature image created with Midjourney. Let's drop it here. The process is straightforward, but there's a prompt box where we need to input angle motion and camera movement. I'll use ChatGPT to help craft this prompt, and we'll paste it here. However, note that there's a 1,000-word limit for the prompt, so be sure to keep it concise and within this limit. So, as you know, I selected the last scene here and applied camera motion, etc. So, what does this mean? Look, Runway is very smart. If I paste the prompt on the last scene, it automatically generates the first scene, and if I select the first scene, it automatically generates the last one. Here, you can see a clock icon, which lets you set the video duration to 5 or 10 seconds. There's also an option to adjust the aspect ratio and resolution. You can use built-in presets and select a camera style. Once everything is set, click the button to generate the video. The Gen 3 Alpha is fast, though generation time may vary based on internet speed. Here's the final video. Let's play the video and see. It looks fantastic. There are several other options to explore. By clicking on this menu, you'll find Reuse Settings to apply the same settings again. Extend for lengthening the video. Lip Sync for adding synchronized lip movement. Video to Video for creating a new video based on the current one. Edit Time to adjust the playback speed or trim the video. I have this video. If you want to extend the video, click here. Click on Extend. So let's write prompt. Hit Generate. Let's play the video and see. The results are impressive. Let's see the original and extended video. Next, let's try the lip sync feature. Since it requires a clear, prominent face in the video, it might not work on this particular video, because in our video, the face is not clear. However, when used with the right video, it can sync lips accurately. So, there is an issue where the Runway failed to recognize the face. Remember to use a video where the face is clearly visible for lip syncing. So let's use this video. I have made this using Midjourney. This is the prompt of the image. To use lip sync clip here and select lip sync. Let's type the text here to lip sync and let's see. Here we have audio presets to choose. Let's select. After selecting the audio, click Generate button. Let's see the video.
Hey, are you ready to dive in? because we're here to make lip sync as easy as finding snacks during a midnight fridge raid. With me, Anna.
Another option is edit time, which allows you to trim the video or adjust its speed. It's very easy to use. You see this white bar? If you want to trim the video, just adjust the bar to select the part of the video you need. Below, you'll find the speed option, which lets you increase the video speed. With the reverse button, you can make the video play in reverse. Just click this button and it will reverse the video. Once you've made your changes, you'll see the render button below. Press it and your video will start generating. Let's see the result. Here are two videos. One is the original and the other has increased speed. You can take a look. Let's also try the video to video feature. So, click on video to video. Here, you can write the prompt for the changes you want to make. Also, you see this icon here? If you click on it, this interface will appear. Here, you can change your video to a different filter or design with the structure transformation by increasing and decreasing structure transformation. Before changing, let's understand structure transformation. Here's a sample video you can take a look at. If you decrease the structure transformation, the result will look like this. And if you increase it, the change will look like this. If you don't want to change the video, don't modify it. Let's try this with our video. I will increase it up to 5. Then hit this generate button. The results are outstanding. I really love it. Above, there are more icons. One to view the original prompt, a heart icon to add it to favorites, and download options for MP4 or GIF. If you want to rename the video, click on the three dots below. Here, you can rename, share, report content. To rename, click rename and edit the title. You can see the name is changed. For sharing, click share, copy the link, and share it with anyone you'd like. So, that's all for today. If you learned something from the video, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. And yes, be sure to watch the detailed video on Runway's generative audio. See you in the next video. Take care until then, and do comment if you have any questions.